What a display of offense we've seen today, and it's only getting better.
Well, both defenses have been on their heels all day, and it's begun to take its toll.
Looks rebounded by Ball. Gone 1-of-4 so far. Leads him in there. No good for Booker.
And this is why you need size inside. The ability to contest shots and force misses.
Steve, that's exactly right. Even when you get in close, it's still a tough shot.
From deep. The rebound by Middleton. Gone 1-of-3 on the night. And here we go. No good from Booker. And here comes the break. And here they go. The first one falls. And the East All-Stars making a change here. And so he hits both. Fourth quarter just getting started. 1 minute in the books. Wiggins defended by Allen. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. And the first one drops. So he gets them both. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Ball, the pass to Wiggins. Shoots the three. Rebound by Butler. Butler's got his third rebound tonight. From deep three-point range, it's rebounded by Ball.
And I don't really like that shot. I mean, he can make it occasionally, but to me, that's too deep.
That definitely wasn't one of them. Up high and down hard with the one hand.
Got a little extra force for that one.
Hoping to kind of get his teammates going a little bit, fellas.
One-on-one here. Gets it to go.
And that is clutch shooting, making the most of his opportunities here in the fourth.
Now a timeout called by the West All-Stars.
That was a good time to call the timeout to try to settle everybody down and get back into their offensive rhythm. They've been coughing up the rock an awful lot.
Catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Yes, Kevin, thank you. Monty Williams had some words for his team. He wants to make sure they stay assertive and aggressive on the offensive end, saying, I don't want to sit on this lead. Let's build on it and not give them a chance of coming back. Guys?
Thanks again, Doris. And here are the East All-Stars now. Following the basket by Stephen Kirk. Ball. But he gets it back.
Tough play underneath to give them another shot.
And there's the turnover. Pass going out of bounds.
I tell you what, that's just a major unforced error right there, guys. My goodness.
Picked away. And here's the fast break. Wiggins guarded by Kirk. And there's the feed to Middleton. Gets it to go. Middleton's got 6 points in the quarter. The West All-Stars with the ball. The prime drives in. Here's the break. Passes it to Lovin. They check the ball and gets a Kumba. Outside Curry. Feeds it to LeBron. Offensive rebound.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him this far, he can stretch this lead out.
Here's the break. On up the court. Misses from short range. Gone just 1-of-5 from the field. The pass to Levin. And the rebound goes to the West All-Stars. DeRozan's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Pass to Onda Jacumbo. From outside, off the mark. Here's the pick.
sort of surprising he goes for a slam that difficult while they're trailing.
Yeah, but still, you know what? A magnificent move to the rim.
Agreed.
Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying to get back in this game like this.
Yeah, definitely jammed with emphasis. A big apostrophe or exclamation point. How about maybe even a question mark?
Well, you know what the questions are about now. It's their defense, that's for sure.
Textbook example there of how to use defense to create offense.
Yeah, beautiful transition play after the steal all the way to the basket.
Wasted no time going from defense to offense.
Yeah, it feels like they're starting to pick up the intensity as the game itself starts to get a little more tight and close.
He kicked it by Antetokounmpo. And there we go.
Where the weight room comes into play, Kevin.
I think some urgency from him there.
Yeah, he's sensing this is a critical time in this game, guys.
Connects from three-point range. Please get 28.
They love when he gets a ball. This is exactly what will happen. They may have to double team him.
Hit his foot, and it's being called a kickball. The East making a switch. Tatum, DeRozan defending, Tatum off with the layup. Guys, they're holding on to the slimmest of leads.
And they can't afford to let it get any slimmer than what it is now, guys. That's been their bread and butter in the second half. They've really knocked down the long-range shots.
Well, and as hot as they've been, there's no need to change their offense. Just continue to play the way you're playing. You're going to get open looks.
And here is LeBron. Let's it go with a three. And Stephen Curry in the three. And on a 10-point West Coast lead.
I love the flow that they've been playing with offensively today. This is an impressive performance.
Well, and that lead they have just continues to grow and grow.
Young's shot is off.
As a player, you always want to be able to answer back. But he just didn't have it in him that time.
Antetokounmpo hits to LeBron. He dishes it to Curry. He's hooked the pick. Back to LeBron. Just wanted to shoot. Three-pointer. They'll get another chance.
There's another opportunity. And everything's going right for these guys.
It's Curry outside. The shot is off. The East All-Stars go the other way with it. And Young, here we go. Here he comes, and there he goes.
Look at him punish that rack.
You know, the guys on the bench are going crazy right now at the sight of that jam.
And it's the East All-Stars with the ball. It's a 10-point game. Timeout call, East All-Stars. One guy who's been getting it done so far, Stephen Curry.
He's on fire. They need to put their heads together to figure out how to get the ball out of his hand.
New players in now for the East. Back to Young, Wiggins. Here's the hit, and you know that's going to be goaltending, guys. That's a free basket right there.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
And the crowd immediately letting the officials have it after that whistle.
A very unpopular call there.
But defended by Young. Gets it to go. And that's 14 points for Butler. The East All-Stars on offense. Trailing by 10. Morant defended by Mitchell. Young from outside. That touch. Young's got 23 points. It's off his leg. And they're saying he kicked the ball. And the West All-Stars have possession. Allen outside. Paul lets it go from deep. And that one's good.
Three of them have been 3 points. And it's not just great offense. The defense is really lacking. those boards. Any extra possessions that you can get, either steals or rebounds, are so critical in this game.
Wow, we're going to remember that one for a while.
I know I will, Kevin. That was special.
Oh, man, that was a circus dunk.
He kicks it to Young. The three ball. Good. Young's got 11 in the second half.
Starting to get it rolling, guys. That's 4 3-pointers for the game. Three of them coming in this second half.
It's astonishing to see a player, Clark, at his position who can get to the rim like that.
Yeah, he goes very vertical on you, Kevin.
And once he's up there, you know he's going to throw it down hard.
Launches a three. Can't get it to go. Outside Butler. Deflected. For three. The shot will not go. And here's the East. 11-point game. That's good. And here is Paul. Here's Mitchell. And he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
Just a little bit more for these fans to cheer about as they get ready to celebrate the win.
Well, they can already start to celebrate, Steve, and they should let their team hear it. They were good.
Young's shot is off. And so here are the West All-Stars. Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. He feeds it to Paul. Kicks it to Butler. The ball.
Tough call there and a tough break for the defense.
But you know, I think you can still see him kind of sliding in there. I don't have a problem with the call.
15 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Gets it to go.
And they're not finished yet. They're going to make sure about this win.
Yeah, that's how you close out a game, Steve.
There's the three. And it. Here's Booker. And a miss there off the inbound.
That's his comfort zone, so defensively, really nice job challenging the shot.
So no problem for the West All-Stars.